is a practice of the alphabet with Dhamma Waaw. What we will practice? We will practice the alphabet letters with Dhamma Waaw. Pay attention to the length of Dhamma Waaw, i.e. two lengths long, and pay attention to the heavy tafkhim letters in red. Practice 1.
Oo, boo, too, thoo, joo, hoo, hoo, doo, zoo, roo, zoo, soo, shoo.
Practice 2.
Soo, boo, doo, zoo, roo, roo, foo, coo, coo, loo, moo, noo, woo, hoo, you.
Conclusion: we have practiced the alphabet with Dhamma Waaw.